baby. Gora gora, 제발 좀 말해주는 문나. 저런 너도 말해주는 문나. 아무것도 바꿀 필요 없이 예쁘다고. 그대로 완벽하다고. 만약 행복하면 돼. 걱정 없이 부족한 점이
뭐지? Just right.
Yeah.
딱 좋아.
지민.
아니야.
지민 미스.
아 열심히 준비했는데.
Welcome to the best show in the world. I'm Eric now.
Jamie. And I'm Kevin. What's up, guys? Welcome to ASC.
Oh my gosh! And of course, on the best show in the world, we have none other than GOT7. Wow.
Two, three, come and get it. GOT7.
안녕하세요, 수입니다.
Oh gosh.
Wow. Oh my gosh.
Wow, so funny.
Wow. Yeah, we had a fun time trying to imitate the Just Right music video.
I know.
We were like tickling their faces and like
Jimmy,
poking their bodies.
Really good. Jimmy, 너무 잘했죠.
진짜요? Jimmy did a good job.
정말 좋은.
네 이렇게 따라 해봤는데 어떻게 보셨어요? How did you like it?
어 나쁘지 않았던 것 같아요 지민 씨. 네, 저희가 이거 사이즈 맞추려고 리허설 때 한 30분을 소요했는데 정말 잘 나온 것 같아서 감사합니다.
We spent a lot of time rehearsing.
Yeah, we went through a lot of rehearsals for this.
지민 did a really good job.
지민 덕분에.
Alright.
네. Okay, guys. Today's show will be extra fun because GOT7 came. Yeah.
GOT7.
And please send in your tweets by hashtag GOT7ASC. We're gonna check it right now.
All right.
We'll be right back after this short video. Video. Cue.
Don't go anywhere.
JB.
Hello.
Yeah.
안녕하세요. 갓세븐의 박진영 주니어입니다.
Yeah.
Junior.
What's up, everybody? I'm Mark from GOT7.
Mark.
Mark. Mark. You. 유겸.
안녕하세요. 갓세븐의 유겸이라고 합니다.
겸.
안녕.
막내라고 소개해 주셔야죠.
네 안녕하십니까 여러분. 뱀뱀입니다. What's up, man?
뱀뱀.
Missed you.
네 안녕하세요. 갓세븐 영재입니다.
영재.
Welcome. And unfortunately, Jackson couldn't make it today, but hopefully he'll join us next time.
Got
right?
six.
Yeah.
You released him into the wild.
You released him.
Where is he right now?
In the jungle.
Oh, he's roaming somewhere in the jungle. Okay.
마크 씨가 이렇게 오프닝 때부터 이렇게 말 많이 하는 거 처음 봤어요.
저도 지금 깜짝 놀랐어요.
So Mark, you have to actually lead us because you're the only one who speaks English, right?
Okay. Oh, yeah.
I speak
bam.
English.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Don't leave Bam Bam.
You give him
two?
Yeah.
No.
Show them what you got, man.
All right.
I'm sorry.
I'm glad to see Mark talk. But can you please say hello to the back in our live online audience?
Jimmy, 인사.
Hi.
Hello. Well, look at the doll.
Oh, Jimmy.
Oh, those are cool.
Jimmy. Oh.
Wow.
Jimmy, 정말 멋있네.
Say hello. Hello.
All
right. Thank you for joining us.
All right, so we gotta check the live tweets coming in right now, remember?
Yes. Let's check out our Twitter.
All right, let's do it.
What messages do we have coming in from all around the world? First up, we have...
Oh, Tammy it's my sister.
It's your sister.
Oh, what?
Oh, really?
It's Mark Nuna.
Nuna.
Hi, Mark. Can't wait to see you all this weekend. Can you all give K and L a shout out.
Oh,
right.
진짜.
진짜 큰 누나?
누나야, 누나.
Hi, Kylie and Layla.
Aww. Thank you for watching us in live.
You get to see her soon, right?
Yes.
Yeah, in LA.
Cool. All right, another tweet coming in. GOT7 fighting Ken GOT7 say, Seni Zevi Yorum, is it right?
I have no idea.
Seni Zevi Yorum for their Turkish fans. It means I love you.
Seni
Seviyorum 이라고 해달라고
Seviyorum
Seni
Seviyorum
Seni Seviyorum
네네네
오
오케이 come on, 단체로
come on. 하나 둘셋 Seni Seviyorum
와 They love you
Sorum man
So much love
Sorum Sorium Sorum
Alright
Nice Our next one is from Hanan GOT7 in the house I turn 18 in a month Woo! A happy birthday rap would be so amazing Woo! This is Hanan from Canada
uh-huh.
네.
Happy birthday 네. rap, Yugyeom, come on
Happy birthday rap, Hanan 씨를 위한 happy birthday rap
Happy birthday rap, come on Yugyeom
Hanan,
Yugyeom
Hanan, happy birthday
That was so sweet Yugyeom,
시키지 마
Yugyeom Yugyeom, that was so sweet.
인정.
인정.
Yeah. 인정. 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 Show me the money! Show me that Yugyeom!
Anyways.
Alright, happy birthday. Say hi, Hanan.
Michaela says, Can Javi Opa please say, Michaela, you're just right and blow a kiss to the camera. Thank you.
I think it's Michaela.
Michaela, right? Yeah. Michaela.
아, 뭐라고 해야 된다고요?
Michaela, you're just right 하고
손짓을 뽀뽀 you're just right
네
오케이
네, 갑니다
Here we go
Michaela, you're just right
아 되게 shy
지금 하면서 되게
되게 쑥스러운 것 같은데
네, 영혼이 좀 없네요 지금
Michaela, you're just right
지수로 바꿔야 되나요?
아, 그런 거지.
We need to call G-Soul. Alright.
We need G-Soul.
Emma says, I'm Emma from the US. Boys, how does it feel to have this new cutesy bubbly image? Much love. 지금 이번 컨셉이 약간 좀 귀엽고 이렇게 좀 깜찍하고 좀 쌍쿵스 약간 심쿵스 한 그런 컨셉인데 감다. 네. 그런 컨셉 어떤지 질문해 줬어요. 에마가. 일단 엠마한테 인사해주세요.
Say hello to Emma, please.
Hi, Emma.
Hi, Emma.
Hi, Emma. 근데 이런,
Emma.
이런
Emma.
이런 상큼한 컨셉은 딱 지금 저희
맞아요.
나이 때만 할 수 있기
어렸을
때문에
어렸을 때 할 수 있기 때문에
맞아요.
나쁘지 않은 것 같아요.
나이 때면 안 돼요.
I think it's just right.
Yeah, they said yeah. it's just right for their age right yes. now. So they're really enjoying this new concept.
All right.
Very good. All right, and of course we have our self-proof shots again today. GOT7, what will be your pose? 이제 인증 샷. 포즈 뭐 하실 건가요?
One, two, three.
Okay,
guys. 좋아.
All
right, guys.
Capture, capture.
Capture,
capture, capture.
Photos.
Send in hashtag SelekaASC. We're going to check it right now.
All right, and make sure to post them on our Twitter to get an autographed signed CD from GOT7. Yes.
All
right. Send them in right now.
Okay, so you guys are watching ASC with GOT7, which is actually GOT6 right now, but that's fine. We gotta talk about their album. They're back with a new song called Just Right, which really speaks to a lot of girls out there, according to our writers. It speaks to our writers.
Yes.
Yes, very good. All right, please introduce our title track for us. 이번 타이틀곡 소개 좀 해주세요.
이번 타이틀곡은요 사우더 힙합 비트에 JYP 박진영 씨가 박진영 PD님이 작사를 하셨고요 이제 자존감 없는 여자친구에게 자존감을 심어줄 수 있는 그런 노래입니다
진짜 잘 외웠어요 He memorized it like 100% like just like
그냥 커피 페이스트인데 이거
like soulless, right?
몇 번 샀어요 이거?
한 번 100번 얘기한 거 같아요
하면 네
maybe a little more soul is better.
조금 더 soul.
Thank you, thank you.
Soul.
G-Soul.
G-Soul.
All right, and also just listening to the lyrics, I feel like GOT7 really cares for their female fans.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. But what do you guys really think? Do you think these lyrics suit you guys? 가사를 들어보시면 이렇게 여성분들을 사랑하고 이렇게 귀하게 하는 느낌의 가사가 맞는데 실제로 멤버들하고 이런 가사가 어울리는지 궁금합니다.
다들 막 어떻게 생각해?
저는 say. 여기 있어요. I'm here.
예, yeah, 여자가 yes, 여기고.
Jimin, you're just right.
아,
오케이. Mark says you're just
right.
다른
just right.
How about the other members?
표정이.
그러지 않은 걸로.
아 굳이 박진희 씨 아니고.
Oh really? Oh,
like,
okay.
Not only Jimmy, but to all the girls, your female right. fans.
Yeah. If they, what else to say?
Okay, guys, wake know. Up. wake no. up.
But you guys really care for your female fans, right?
Yeah.
And just like the lyrics in the song.
Of course, of yeah. course.
그러니까 팬분들 그렇게 그만큼 사랑하는 마음이 있다.
당연합니다. 네.
Then we gotta see how much they love oh. their fans with their bodies. 근데 하트를 팬분들한테 크게 한번 보내주세요.
Yeah. One, show them your love. Three.
사랑해요. 네.
All right, so. The...
네, 네. 너는 잠을 너무 많이 깬 것 같아. 그만 깨.
I really want to say the next line.
Okay, what is the next line?
All right. So I heard that the choreography of this point is really cute. You know, the point.
네, 포인트함은요.
네, 포인트함은요.
범퍼카를 타는 듯이 이렇게 잡고요. 주먹을 쥐고 이렇게 하늘에 떠다니는 느낌으로 이제 그런 표정을 지으시면서 바운스를 타주시면 됩니다.
오, the bounce. 아 설명
최근에 잘하네. 혼난 적이 있어요? 네,
네. 유겸이 로봇 같다 로봇.
Like...
혼나면서 외웠던 아, 네 알겠습니다.
아 재밌네요. Alright, well we have to see it in the studio.
Yeah,
so can you please show us?
보여주세요.
Okay,
보여주세요.
Come on.
Ah, Yugyeom's very good at explaining.
I know. He's
very,
like
very good.
Thank you.
All right, music.
Cue.
이대로 the point is gonna come up soon. All right, you guys ready?
Oh, oh, oh,
oh,
hey!
Hey!
Ah! Feel me!
Wow!
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 표정이 완전 살아있어. Your expressions are so good.
Yeah, they're so alive. Oh. Wow, 잘 봤어요.
Thank you for that.
Thank you.
네, 케빈 형이랑 이제...
네?
케빈 형이랑
뭐야 뭐야
갑자기 이름이 생각 안
나는데 MC분들도 보여주세요
이름이 생각 안 나요?
에릭맨 형
미안해요
잠깐만 있네
미안해 미안해
케빈 앤
I'm sorry 에릭
You choose him ups
No 우리
우리
우리 춤 못 쳐요
아 형들 아이돌 댄스 제왕이잖아요 킹 아이돌 댄스 킹
You know like the dance masters
Us?
Yeah You're new kids
저희가 노래 불러드릴게요
사실 Mark You know, he taught me the dance.
Oh, really?
Eric, so, Eric Young.
I think I remember it.
Do it, Mark, Mark, Mark.
Yeah, let's do it together. Are you down, Eric? Do you know?
I don't know it.
그냥 형들,
right, let's go for it.
원래 잘하니까.
표정이.
퍼카 춤부터 갈게요.
Okay. All right. Can you sing with us? Can you sing the chorus part?
Hey. 5, 6, 7, 8.
Ooh, ooh, ooh,
hey!
Ooh,
ooh, ooh,
perfect, perfect.
I don't know.
I think actually Eric Nam is more into jump roping than actually doing the dance. Yeah, it's
so
too.
No, I mean they're too young. Like I feel old doing it now.
I know,
아 벤벤 씨가 너무 귀여워서 못 따라가네요.
No,
아
아닙니다.
아, alright.
씨 어땠어요? 만족하세요?
최고예요.
Thank you.
Thank
yes. you.
어 소울 좀 느꼈어 이번에.
이번에 좀 G 소울 느꼈어.
Yeah, I felt some soul from you guys this time.
Wow.
Alright.
Okay.
Thank you. Alright. Okay. That was fun.
Guys, actually, I'm really.
You're tired already?
Yeah.
Yeah, right.
Jimin.
No.
체력이요.
No. Oh, okay, okay, okay.
Alright.
Okay, let's go.
Well, okay, we're gonna talk about.
Have some water. Keep going.
Alright, we're gonna talk about the other tracks on the album besides Just Right. What do you recommend from the album? 네, 수록곡 중에 추천한 곡이 있으면 추천해주세요.
일단 저희 일곱 명 다 좋아하는 노래 하나 있는데요. 이 노래는 온몸이 반응해라고 저희.
Or?
다시
저희 이거 진짜 저희가 몇 번 들어도 안 질려요.
Oh, my whole body is reacting.
But you can speak in English, you know, right?
You feel me, man?
Yeah. Yeah!
You know what I'm saying?
Can you sing it a little bit? 짧게 불러줄 수 있어요?
Yeah, 불러주시죠. 네. 아, 제비 씨.
Okay, we gotta hear it.
반응해 내 가사가 까먹었어.
아니, 아니, 아니. He didn't forgot the lyrics.
반응해 내 귀가 반응해 너의 목소리 들리면 너의 모습이 보이면 와!
사실 이거 짧게 듣고 네. 나중에 들으라고 짧게 부른 거잖아요.
네, 감사합니다. 네,
까먹은 거 아니잖아요. 네, 네. He didn't forget
아니요,
it, guys.
You want you guys to check it out.
지민 씨, 지민 씨 죄송합니다. 까먹은 거예요.
시즌 7 없어요.
Alright, any other songs off the album? 다른 혹시
another song? YJ?
보름달이 뜨기 전에
보름달이 뜨니
보름달이 저희 죄송한데 좀 수록곡 외워주셨으면 좋겠습니다.
보름달이 뜨기 전에라는
Before the full moon rises.
이것도 좀 불러주세요.
그거 아닌데
좀 불러주시죠, 영지 씨.
불러주시죠.
아, 잠시 생각 좀 들으셨냐?
혹시
틀릴까봐 혹시 틀릴까봐
우리 헤어져야 하는 시간 너를 집에 보내야 할 시간 어김없이 매일 찾아오는 이별의 순간 뒤돌아보지 말고 이 노래는 영재 씨만 그 이 노래는 가사를 알거든요.
Junior's like no
기다리고 있었구나.
No, this is not your part, JB.
와, 네, 알겠습니다.
All right, check out their album.
Yes, please check it out. And we're gonna go straight into our hangout.
Hangout.
To meet some fans. Hello. Hello, hello, hello.
Hi.
Hello.
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 Hi.
Christina
from the Czech Republic.
Hi.
Christina.
All right.
Christina.
Hi.
So, what's up, man?
저희한테 혹시 뭐 궁금한 점이 뭐 있나요? 아니면
Do you have any questions or requests for GOT7?
Yeah.
Yeah, I wanted to ask if you had the chance to switch parts in Just Right, which part would you choose?
And Wait, you
can you show
England?
us a bit of that part?
아. 딱 좋아 부분에서 다른 멤버와 아. 자기 파트를 바꿀 수 있는 기회가 있다면
랩하고 싶어요.
랩하고 싶어요.
I want to sing.
Oh, you want to sing?
Rambam wants to sing.
영재 씨는 랩하고 싶어요.
네, 그리고 내 파트를 너가 하고 너 파트를
형 파트 뭐지?
아무리 널도
오케이, he's gonna try to sing Youngjust
right. Rap first?
오케이
okay. Yeah.
아니지, 너부터 하지
아, you come on
come on, man
딱 좋아, 오케이
할까요?
오케이, okay, come on
딱 좋아 너의 모든 게 그런 이마 너와 아무 걱정하지 마 이마 100% 다 그대로 믿어도 돼 모든 걱정 100% 다 지워도 돼
오.
아무리
I hope JYP isn't watching. 네, 피디님이
배매야 피처 쓰면 안 돼. 배매야 피처 쓰면 안 돼.
수가 없어 난. 좋은 마무리.
아, 네. 아, 예능감이.
Hey, but I want to hear Mark sing too.
Oh! Oh. What part would you take?
Can you sing Yugyeom part?
Okay, okay.
Yugyeom's
okay,
part?
Okay,
okay. 오늘 다 망가지려고 작정하고 나왔구나.
5, 6, 7, 8.
이대로. 이대로.
저희 갓세븐은 저희 갓세븐은요 랩과 보컬이 확실히 나눠져 있어요.
Yeah. Okay, Junior says their vocal team and their rap team are, you know,
specifically
separated for a reason.
Distinctively defined. They should not cross
That's the That's why their name is GOT7. Yeah. You know? It's like rappers.
And Young just like, did we come out here to ruin our image?
Yeah.
I'm really.
Alright.
Alright, Christina. Any other questions for GOT7?
좋았어.
Alright.
Yeah, I wanted to ask if you were as miniature as you were in the music video, what would you want to do?
Oh.
I'm gonna hang out with Buck, maybe.
You're gonna hang out with what?
Bug.
With oh, a bug.
Yeah.
Well, I think, can we 통역 먼저?
Okay.
만약에 뮤직비디오의 미니어처럼 실제로 크기가 작다면 무엇을 하고 뭘 어떻게
I'm scared.
만약에 여기서 미니어처 되면은 여기서 문 밖에 나가는데 100년 걸릴 것 같아요. 그렇지 않을까요?
그러니까 문 밖에 나가고 싶다.
네.
So he wants to get out the
that's
door.
Okay. He says just going out of this room will take like 100 years.
Okay, okay. How about other people? 다른 분들? Junior 씨. 네.
저요?
제일 하고 싶은 거. What do you want to do?
그 하늘에서 떨어지는 거. 그 개미 같은 거는 딱 떨어져도 안 죽잖아요.
이렇게.
와. He says he wants to like
fly
like you know a bug.
Like an ant. But then like he said that it won't die. But then Bam Bam just say, but you will die because you're a human. All right.
Thank you. Thanks so much for hanging out with us at GOT7. We'll talk to you again soon.
All right, bye.
Bye. I love you.
I love your hair.
That was a cute question.
All right, next up, we got Hannah.
Hi.
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 Hello. What's up? Where are you calling from?
Hannah.
I'm calling from Chicago.
Oh, wow. Chicago. Chicago pizza, the best, man.
All right, Hannah, so we got time for one question for GOT7 from you.
Question
so pick the most burning request or question you have.
Yes. So if you were to confess your love to your crush with the song Just Right, how would you sing it?
I don't understand.
만약 딱 조화로 자기가 좋아하는 Bam Bam, please.
Yeah.
만약에 딱 조화로 좋아하는 여성에게 프로포즈를 하고 싶다. 그럼 어떤 방식으로 노래를 부르고 어떤 프로포즈를 할 것 같아? 딱 조화로.
마이크.
어떻게? 그냥 딱 좋아 가사를 이렇게 얘기해 주면 괜찮지 않아요?
위험 씨 마이크 좀 써주세요.
막 거울아 막 이러면서 얘기해.
아무리 널
지금처럼 오늘 팬분한테
네네 저한테 하지 마세요.
네 지금처럼 만만만만만만 있어주면 난난난난난 바랄 게 없으니 지금 이대로 만만.
그만해. 죄송해요.
가사 그 유겸 씨 유겸 씨 파트로 한번 해보면 안 돼요?
This is his part. Okay, this is what we do.
이대로
지금 이대로
오
그대 이대로
있으면 돼.
So he would say the lyrics from the song like he would like you know just
yeah, but
like a confession.
Yeah.
제이미 씨는 어떻게 하실 거예요?
저는 만약에 그냥 놀이터에서 딱 이렇게 그네에 딱 이렇게 둘이 앉아 있으면
아~
그냥 장난스럽게 노래 부르는 것처럼 있잖아요.
난난난난난난난난난난난난
있어주면 난난난난난
반응 좀 무섭다.
So he said if they were at a playground, like they're sitting on swings next to each other, and he would kind of
play around and sing the song.
와 지민이가 해석을 굉장히 다르게 하시네요, 지민 씨.
Alright, well Hannah, thanks so much for hanging out with us and GOT7. We'll talk to you again soon.
Bye.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Bye.
Thank you.
Alright. So we just talked about GOT7's newest album with their fans, but now we're going to talk about the music video.
Music video.
Yes, right. And I know that this new music video was a huge hit.
I know.
Currently, it has more than 9 million views
wow.
on YouTube.
Already?
Congratulations.
Wow.
That is huge.
축하드립니다.
Yeah, and just like we showed during our opening, the music video was filmed with a fun miniature concept mm-hmm. with the members. So what did you think of it when you first heard about the concept? 예, 이번 뮤직비디오 컨셉을 처음 들었을 때 어떤 걸 느꼈어요? 뭐
굉장히 신선했던 것 같아요. 그러니까
네,
민님이로 나온다는 것 자체가 조금 네, 굉장히 소인국 그런 느낌이라는 게 좀 굉장히 좀 신선했던 것 같고요. 네.
Right,
색감이나 뭐 이런 것들도 굉장히 좋았어요.
색감, yeah, the color too, right?
Oh, the color, yeah, it was pretty. So which scene was your best?
We were supposed to film the music video in Saipan.
In Saipan.
Saipan?
Yeah.
No, Saipan.
Oh, Saipan. Oh, yeah, all right.
But
and they got canceled.
It got canceled, so but I like this concept, you know? So what was your favorite scene or, you know, part of the music video?
제일 좋아했던 장면.
The trampoline.
Trampoline?
Yeah. 마지막에 뛰는 장면이 나오는데
아 마지막에
이런 막 뛰는 장면이
있는데 At the end when they're all jumping in the air.
저는 달라요. 그 처음 저희 군무신이 나와요.
네.
이렇게 시리얼을 치우면서 저희끼리 나올 때 뭔가 갓세븐 다 같이 있을 때 나오는 게 좋은 것 같아요. 막 개인 말고 뭔가 저희 단체 그런 느낌을
All 보여주세요. together.
저희 팀이니까요.
마무리 좋아, 마무리 좋아.
역시 주니어 멋있어. Alright,
so
on that note, we're gonna go ahead and look at some questions from your fans on our LED screens. GOT7's music video, check!
Let's go.
Bam Bam, were you afraid of falling into the cereal?
From Hajim Matuan.
I already fall, like 5 times maybe?
You already fell 5 times?
Yeah.
So was there really a milk inside?
No, it's like water and the...
To make it look like milk,
yeah,
right?
Yeah, and white the color. White color, I don't know what is it. It smelled really bad though.
So you actually bad. Went inside the liquid?
Yeah.
Oh, no.
I thought it was CG.
Oh, 진짜 okay. The bowl is real.
Oh, 진짜?
It's all real.
Yeah,
everything
yeah,
is real.
Everything
is
real
except for the
bag.
The green sheet.
Green color, yeah.
Ah. Oh. Yeah.
Everything, the set is
so
all
the
real.
The set was built.
Yeah. Yeah. Oh. Everything is real.
That's amazing.
Okay, cool. Next question. We're running short on time. Was there a different prop or scene you wanted to switch with another member?
From Step B92?
네, 씬을 바꾸고 싶었던 멤버인지 장면.
뭔가 뱀뱀이는 시리얼, 잭슨 오빠는 쿠션 이런 게 다르잖아요. So,
만족합니다.
Oh, bam likes it.
So
I'm good.
Come on, man. And he said that bam loves himself.
Nobody loved himself.
바꾸고 okay. 싶은 뭐.
저희는 각자 자기 거에 만족을 하는 것 같아요.
네. 네.
남의 거, 남의 떡을 뭐 관심 가지지 않고.
아,
저희는
팀이니까.
팀이니까.
아, 팀이니까.
팀이니까. 아, 평화주의자예요. 좋아, peaceful, we are the world. Let's see the next one.
Next one. Where did you take the mannequin? On a date to the beach? From Riz XXAR. 네, 주니어 씨 마네킹을 들고 어디로 가셨는지.
This guy.
혹시
뭐
바닷가로 갔는지.
그냥 세트장으로 갔죠. 그냥 어디든 갔죠.
아,
팀이니까.
아,
wherever.
아, so 아니면 어디로 가고 싶어요?
Take the Barbie?
그냥 뭐
Where would you want to go?
아니 데이트하러
Sell Barbie
아니 인형을 가지고 어디를 가고 싶냐고요?
네 이렇게
저는 팔 것 같아요
아 네
만약에 데이트
진짜 여자라면
아 진짜 여자라면
Real girl
지금 제일 가고 싶은 데이트 장소
바다
바다 오션
You want to go to the beach
여름이잖아요
Junior
뭔가 그 계곡 이렇게 리프팅 할 수 있고
Riverside,
river,
lakeside.
Yeah.
Oh, nice.
여자 힘들게 하는 거. 같이 그런 운동,
그러니까
에너지를 같이 쓴다는 거지.
좋아요, 좋아요.
He wants to share the energy.
Yeah, share the energy.
All right.
All right, let's see the next question.
Okay.
How come Jackson wasn't in the car with the other members in the scene? 왜 잭슨만 이 장면 없나요? 왜 차 안에 안 타 있나요?
이건 따로 찍었어요.
예, 이건 따로 찍었어요.
잭슨 혼자 찍고 네. 이것도 그. 컴퓨터로 작업한
So they took it differently. 네.
잭슨 형이 그 모션 같은 게 좋다 보니까 그러니까 그
좀 활동적인 걸로.
네. 네.
Okay. Oh, since Jackson's good with his actions, he shot it separately outside of the car.
There's only four seats in the car.
Yeah, and there's only four seats. Okay. That makes sense.
Well, let's go to hangout. That's the end of our question. So we're gonna go to our hangout and meet your fans and see what they have to say.
Okay.
All right. Hello.
Hi.
Hello.
Melissa Santiago desde Dominica Republicana. Hola.
Okay, hola.
Hey guys.
Melissa, right. I hope you're ready for this music video pop quiz.
Yes, I did study.
You studied? Okay, great.
Whoa.
Wow.
If you get two out of three questions correct, you'll be getting a signed Polaroid CD from GOT7. So if you're ready, here is the first question.
Okay.
Let's go.
Okay. What time was the clock that Mark was sitting on?
The time was 2:50?
Whoa!
Whoa!
That was like crazy. How did you get that?
Look at that.
Oh.
I'm trying to remember. Like, I watched the video like a million times.
Oh, wow. So
you were 1/9 of the person who watched
yeah.
this.
So without exactly. her, it would be 8 million.
Oh, wow.
All right, next question. 다음 질문.
Okay, in the Barbie box, how many tubes were in there?
Oh, how many lifesaver
tubes? How many what?
Tubes, the lifesavers.
Lifesavers.
In the box.
Four.
Barbie box.
Four.
Four! Oh. Correct!
You got to pay on our stack!
Who
gave the money? 작가님 누구 돈 받았어요?
How do you know that?
How do you know this?
진짜 대박!
Alright, so she got two right, but then let's go for another
okay,
question.
Okay, we're gonna see if, just if you get this right. 이거 맞으실 수 있는
Yeah, you already got the sign Polaroid, okay? But right. we're just gonna check.
완전 팬.
Let's go.
Oh, she cute, I like her.
What color was Bam Bam's gloves when he was in the cereal?
What color was Bam Bam's what?
What color were Bam Bam's gloves when he was inside the cereal?
Oh, color.
Blue!
Oh, she got it!
Yeah. Hey, can I ask congratulations, Melissa.
저 질문 하나 더 물어봐도 돼요?
Yes.
Really?
What? Can I?
Bonus question.
Can you see the Polaroid? Yeah, you'll be receiving this one. The one that Mark's holding. Yeah.
All right, Bam Bam, what's your question?
Bam Bam, what's your question?
Only, how many cereals in a bowl?
Bam Bam's cute question is, how many cereal was in the milk?
15?
17. 17? 17? 17? 17? What? For
real? She knows. I don't think Bam Bam knows.
I don't know. Bam Bam, thank you. You did an awesome job, Melissa. Thank you.
Melissa,
thank you so much. We'll be sending the Polaroid your way. Do you have any requests for GOT7? Oh, hello? Hello, hello.
Oh.
Oh, no.
All right.
No.
Oh, okay. Oh, yeah. Melissa, do you have any requests for GOT7?
I love your reaction.
Yes, I have one.
Okay.
Yeah. Can I have like a 5-second eye contact with JB?
Oh.
JB 씨랑 5초 동안
눈 마주치기.
5초.
아이 컨택. 일단, 예, 네, JB 씨 클로즈업 가주시고요. 감독님.
Let's go.
확. Oh, ready? She's getting ready. She's.
Oh.
JB, oh. Five.
How
you feel? How you feel?
All right, Melissa.
Wow.
Thank you so much for being here with us.
So
all right, we'll talk to you again
thank
soon.
You, Melissa.
Thank you.
Bye.
Bye.
Have a nice day.
Oh. Love you.
Ah, 재밌네요.
Wow. Like, did you see her pose?
She was like,
yeah, I love her reaction.
I'm a flirt.
I'm gonna flirt with JB.
I'm a flirt.
All right, very good. Now up next, we have a segment inspired by GOT7's newest track, Just Right. This segment is, of course, creatively called GOT7
Just Right.
Yeah.
Creative, very creative.
Very creative.
All right. All right. For every scenario that we give you, you have to tell us which GOT7 member you think is just right for that situation.
Yes.
There are toy fingers under your seats. Yes, they already grabbed it. 예, 지목해 주시면 됩니다.
All right, please show us the scenario.
First, let's go. This GOT7 member is just right to take along when you need to return something.
Oh.
그러면 환불하러 갈 때 이 멤버가 딱 좋아. 뭐 환불. 구매했었을 때 환불하러 가는데.
그러니까 뭔가 좀 약간 이미지가 좀 이렇게 되게 강한 분.
You bought something you want to return. Who would you bring?
Like.
뭔가 someone, 말을 잘한다거나
Yes, someone who talks like really
강인
영재
아 지목 하나 둘 셋 오케이
guys, what are you doing?
Mark, did you choose?
Yes.
Okay, so Mark is 영재
영재 Okay, but who has the most?
영재 씨는 JB? 그 JB는 JB
어
오케이 okay.
아 근데
아 세 개
하나 JB 오빠 has the most.
JB
has the most.
JB has the most. JB has the most. 아 유겸 씨는 지금 JB 지목하시는 거예요? 어.
All right.
아
so
네, 제가 맞네요.
It's JB, right?
Yeah.
Why do you think it's JB? JB 오빠가 왜?
아 저는 그냥 Wait. 솔직하게 그냥 필요한 말은 그냥 막 하는 편이라서 그냥 그렇게 생각하는 것 같아요.
Yeah.
So JB is very very straightforward and blunt with his words sometimes. And Mark, why do you say it's Yukyeom?
One, two, three.
Yo, you get me?
You, wait, 그 JB 씨는 okay. 하고 그럼 유겸 씨는 왜 유겸 씨라고 생각하세요?
Yeah, explain 유겸 why you would bring him.
좀 할 말 그냥 다 하는 스타일이에요.
He's straightforward.
머리를 거치지 않고 이렇게.
아 그냥 말을 막 한다.
저
말 막 한다.
막말한다.
팀이라면.
저그 팀이라면. 저희 팀이니까.
팀이니까.
그러니까 이게 그냥 이겸은 그냥 내가 왜 같이 가야 돼?
아
오케이.
하긴 그거 막크긴 하지.
맞아 그거
막. 아 막크는 자고 있어. 형 같이 가려면.
So JB and Yugyeom had the most votes.
Yeah. Okay,
All right,
let's see the next one.
Okay, this GOT7 member is just right to take along when you have something to say to JYP.
JYP 님한테 할 말이 있을 때 딱 이 멤버를 데리고 갑니다.
잭슨
딱 좋아. 하나.
잭슨 물 갔는데?
둘, 셋.
Jackson.
Jackson.
Why? How does he say it? Like mommy? Like 이러면서 어떻게 얘기해요?
어떻게 말을 어떻게 해요?
잘 like, 모르겠어요.
Oh, so he says like 잘 네, 모르겠어요.
딱, 네, 딱 좋아 녹음할 때 그냥 엄청 오래 걸렸어요, 잭슨 형. 근데 이제 PD님이 이렇게 해라, 이렇게 해라, 이렇게 하니까 그냥 형 어떻게 해야 될지 모르겠어요, 그냥 그 자리에서. 원래 얘기하기 쉽지 않거든요. 그래서 형 뭘 하는지도 모르겠고 나는 어떻게 해야 될지 모르겠다.
Yeah.
이런 식으로. 근데 좀 웃기게 말하기도 했어요.
Alright.
그러면 so like since Jackson is not with us, how about in here?
네, 잭슨 씨가 없으니까 아. 여기 있는 멤버에서 골라 주세요.
하나, 둘, 셋. 셋. 어이? 어? 잠깐만, 잠깐만.
잠깐만. 그리즈 씨. 아니, anyone? You gotta choose.
잠깐만. 아 너무 헷갈려 이거. 유겸 씨 투표.
유겸이 투표.
준
준이야
투표.
준이야 투표.
투표. It's a tie.
오케이.
마크 okay. 너는 그럼 누구 한 거야?
마크.
안 골랐어.
아. 안 골랐어.
네. Alright, so 유겸. Why is it 유겸?
유겸이는 아 유겸이가 말. 아, 그러니까 전에 진영이가 얘기한 거를 저는 네. 지금 쓰고 싶어요. 그냥 편하게 막 말하니까 이렇게 아~ 이게 막 말한다는 게 아니라 자기가 생각한다는 거를 확실하게 딱 이렇게 얘기할 줄 아니까
아, 좋죠. 네.
맞아.
He's brave enough to say what he 네. wants.
Yeah, he says things that are needed when they need to happen. So
good, good, good.
And Batman, why do you think it's yourself?
저 혼난 적이 없으니까.
아, 네, 감사합니다.
이건 자만이네요.
유겸이가 네. punished, so he has a right to say stuff to JYP.
아, 정말 좋은 생각인 것 같아요.
제가 까먹은 게 있는데 유겸이는
See you in company.
유겸이는 얘기를 해도 만약에 안 좋은 얘기를 해도 워낙에 순수하다 보니까 착한 그런 이미지가 있다 보니까 굉장히 PD님이 착하게 볼 것 같아요. 그것도 있어요.
유겸 is very pure and naive.
저 가끔 PD님이랑 문자 받아줄 때가 있었어요.
He received your text message.
Cool.
자랑이 아니야. 근데
Alright, so let's move on to our next LED.
This GOT7 member is just right to introduce to your younger sister.
네.
이 질문 너무 가죠?
Nobody. Nobody. Nobody.
여동생에 소개시켜줄 때 멤버 딱 좋아.
네.
하나, 둘, 셋.
You have to choose.
I choose Kevin.
You choose me?
아, 여동생
나
아,
왜요?
여자인 친구 한 명만.
아, 근데 왜 아무도?
So they didn't choose anyone.
Yeah. 왜요?
제 가족까지 연결시키고 you know? 싶지 않아요. 팀은 팀이고.
아,
팀은 팀이고.
팀도 가족인데 또 가족한테 가족
yeah, 소개. 오! Mark said their member is their family and they don't want to introduce them to their family.
이런 말한 거 한 2년 한 데뷔하고 처음인 것 같아요.
First time Mark said something like this ever.
That's a good way of, you know, wrapping it up.
Alright.
Good 포장.
Okay, well next we're gonna go meet your fans again. We're gonna talk to your fans.
네.
See what they have to say. Hello. Hello, hello.
Hi.
Anai.
Hi.
Anai.
Hi. Hi.
Paraguay.
Hello, hello. Hello,
Paraguay.
Hello,
Anai. Hola, ¿cómo estás?
Hawaii.
Muy bien. ¿Y vos?
Muy bien. Gracias por venir. I
forgot. Hi, guys.
Yo he olvidado todo.
Hi.
Okay.
Hi. All right, so I think you learned more about GOT7 through this corner. How did you watch it?
I really like their answers because I feel like we get to get closer to them mm-hmm. when we know this stuff mm-hmm. as fans.
Oh.
So
yeah, good.
Great.
이거 더 가깝고 더 알게 될 수 있는 그런 코너여서 되게 좋았대요.
Yeah. And GOT7 yeah, yeah. has a question for you. GOT7도 이제 질문 하나 있다고 들었어요.
Yeah. Yes. Actually, I want to know if you were trapped in. Elevator. Mm-hmm. Which member would you rely on, like to calm you down or make you feel happy?
Oh, 그러니까
not me.
엘리베이터에 갇혀 있어요. 그런 가정하에 제일 자기가 의지할 것 같은 멤버가 누군지.
100% not me.
아 이걸로 선택해야 돼요.
좀 진정시켜 주고.
네, 좀 진정시켜.
선택하라고요?
네,
네, 자, 하나, 둘, 셋.
Mark,
oh, it's hard.
Mark is pointing at himself.
Mark's at himself. JB's at himself. Bam Bam chooses Kevin.
Thank you, Bam Bam.
Junior chooses Yugyeom. Yugyeom 씨는 아 Junior. Okay.
Junior. Okay.
해야 됐고. Oh, okay. And then Youngjae chooses Mark.
Okay.
So actually, so Mark has the most.
Oh really?
Yeah.
Yeah, Mark.
You have 3 votes.
Why?
Why?
No,
why
Bam Bam, you chose Mark. Why do you think? Mark.
Why? Because he not really like 안 무섭잖아요.
Oh, he has no fear.
겁이 없어요.
Ah,
yeah.
Oh, he has no fear.
So he doesn't really get scared.
Yeah.
I think if Mark was in an elevator, I think he'd just be like,
the light is off.
What do I do?
Just
go up. 열리겠지.
저랑 영재 형 같이 있으면 진짜 큰일 날 거야.
와! 엘리베이터 떨어질 것 같아요. 저희 둘이 있으면.
This is with Bam and Youngjae. They'd probably panic. Yeah. But thank you so much for joining us tonight, all the way from Paraguay.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Say bye to GOT7.
See you in elevator next time.
Alright, now it's time for some fan art and videos. We're gonna take a look after this video. Cue!
Oh. Oh. 잘 그렸다, 잘 그렸다. 아 근데 왜 하지마 때가 나오지? 너의 모든 게 다다다다
다 좋으니까 너는 아무도
Wow!
I like that picture before.
And of course, be sure to check our prize board on our website to see if you want a signed CD from GOT7. Mm-hmm. All right, next up, of course, we gotta play a game.
Yep.
We gotta play a game while GOT7's here. Please yes. Spin the game.
Yeah, we'll be playing a miniature version of the classic Ring Toss game.
Oh,
you know the Ring Toss, right?
Yes.
But it's gonna be a miniature version. And GOT7 will be splitting up into two teams of three.
All
and
right.
They're gonna have to do the ring toss. And we don't know yet what it is.
So Junior, Mark, and Youngjae will be one team. JB, Yugyeom, and Bam Bam will be another one team. Okay. So there's gonna be two different boxes.
Yeah, there's an A and a B box. So and we don't know what it is yet.
You gotta choose.
Oh yeah, we did.
We don't know.
We don't
you
know.
You gotta choose.
So, A or, big, A or B, take your pick. Okay.
Okay, so JB and Junior, can you do rock, scissors, paper?
Bye bye, we'll have you. Junior 씨.
What are you guys gonna choose?
A.
Come on, come on.
A. A.
All right, what is it?
A by
B or. Oh!
A!
Okay.
그러니까 이게
right.
A를 아니, 마이크로 했고
아니 분명히 아니, 내가 말했으니까 괜찮아.
아니 분명히 A를 아니, A 안 하고 B로 할게요 하려고 그러다가 이거 보니까 A 했잖아.
So automatic
A로 됐습니다.
아, yeah, and automatically
팀 나와 주시고요.
But then can we go second?
Please explain
again.
Huh?
Can we go second?
You want to go second?
Yeah.
No, you gotta go first.
All right. And now
이겼으니까
a member from each team has to take turns tossing the rings, these little donut-looking things. And whoever gets the most rings on this stick will be the winner. And for every ring you get in, we'll be giving away a signed Polaroid to the fans.
Mm-hmm.
네.
Okay, we have 1 minute, 60 seconds. Ready?
Let's go.
Set.
Okay.
Go.
Come on, toss it.
But that's not fair, we only have like 60
seconds. Oh.
Oh. Oh.
네, 영재 씨.
Oh.
Oh no.
Come on.
아. Oh!
Whoa!
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 All right, they got two so far. Okay.
어떻게 한 거야?
오! 아.
You can't lift your feet from
this
the ground.
This is harder than you think.
발은 바닥에서 붙여 있습니다.
No cheating, no cheating. Hurry, hurry, no time.
몇 초 남았나요?
No
20초 남았습니다. 20 seconds.
Oh,
yes.
Oh! Hey. 여기 좀 아니잖아 이거.
에이,
안 됐어, 안 됐어.
발 뛰면 안 돼.
Can't cross the line.
Oh my gosh.
4, 3,
발 뛰면 안 돼.
2,
1.
아!
Over.
All right, so they got 5. That's 5. Polaroids from GOT7 headed to fans.
Yes.
All right.
So
team JB.
JB's team.
JB's team, you get.
onion ring.
네,
그렇습니다.
Little funions.
All right, so we'll pick up.
Wait, but then we had like 5 donuts, and they have like.
I mean, that's the you know the advantage.
이게 더 유리할 수 있어요.
To be fair, we had to you know.
이게 유리할 수 있습니다. 아예아예 아, 예, 알겠습니다.
자,
ready? Right. 준비되셨나요?
On the clock. Ready,
ready
set,
go.
Go.
Hey, Mark is eating.
아 먹는 게 어딨어?
No, no eating. No eating.
시간 갑니다. 시간 갑니다. 시간 갑니다.
자, 도전. 아. 아! 오케이. 아, 땡큐. 아. 아. 아, 떨어진다. 이게만. 아. 아, 이렇게
하면 발 떨어지면 안 됩니다.
Guys, please don't eat it.
Since Junior's team helped, you guys can help as well.
좋아, 좋아. 좋아, 좋아.
Hey, no, the line, line.
몇 십 분 남았나요? What's the time left? 20분 남았습니다.
아니에요. 반칙, 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 반칙. 이거 뺍니다.
10초, 10초.
아!
10초, 10초. 10초.
There's 4,
there's 4. There's 4. 5. 4.
3. 2. 1. 아! 아! How many did they get? 잠깐만. They get 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 6!
Oh!
Woo.
No, no, no! 아니, 아니에요.
카메라 이거 돌려봐야 돼.
카메라. Replay, replay, replay.
카메라 이거 돌려봐야 돼, 카메라.
아, 뭐 반칙일 수도 있지만 첫 번째 팀도 만만치 않았어요. 나 머리 자를 수 있었어. All right, well, they were eating the Funyuns as they were playing.
All right. Well, good. So Kevin, who won?
Yeah. So
which team won?
Yeah, Junior. I don't know. Not Junior's team. JB's team.
JB's team won.
Whoa!
Yeah. Yeah. They got 6. Congratulations.
So now the losing team will have to get a punishment. What is their punishment?
네. 세상은 저는 세상은 네. 공평하다고 생각합니다.
I think it's unfair 이런, because 네. they can no, just go like
인간 방위가 no, 아닙니다.
No. But you guys ate it. it. Zip it.
So what's now?
Okay. Well.
All right.
Of course, there's a punishment for the losing team. Mm-hmm. And
what is the punishment?
벌칙입니다.
You have to fit your whole face in this little frame and take a photo.
세 분 다.
Three members in this little hole.
우리 머리 커서 다 못 들어가는데.
But every 눈, 코, 입. Eyes, nose, lips 다 들어가야 됩니다.
You have to fit your whole face in there.
Yes.
근데 눈, 코, 입은 다 나와야 돼요.
Alright.
Alright.
Let's take a picture.
여기, 여기 잡아주세요.
Alright, one, two, three.
One, stop at Q.
Okay.
Alright.
Very good. 벌칙이 아닌 것 같아. This is not a punishment.
벌칙이 아니야. This is not even a punishment.
We're gonna upload this on the Twitter.
Alright.
Check it out.
Okay, we're gonna go ahead and meet some more fans on Hangout.
Okay.
Let's go say hello. Hello, hello, hello.
Hello, hello, hello.
Hello.
Hello. Veronica.
Why you turn off the light?
From Switzerland.
maybe it's nighttime over there.
How are you?
I'm fine.
All right, Veronica, we have actually played the toss game.
The
Did
ring
you just
toss
watch
game.
It?
Yes, I watched it.
Right.
How was it?
So.
It was really funny.
All right.
Do you have any requests for GOT7?
Yes, I have. I wanted to ask if Jukyung can show us the I had a ghost dream makeup.
Jukyung
씨 귀신 꿈 꿨다 한번 보여달라고.
Oh my. Yeah. 유형만의 스타일로 보여주세요. 제발
소울 있게. 소울 있게.
뭐 그거는 본인이 알아서
이거는 앞으로 네. 뭐 가스 뭐
진짜 앞으로는 네. 이게 마지막이었으면 진짜 좋겠습니다.
네.
제대로 하면 좀
제대로 하면 마지막이지.
아 일단 죄송해요.
아닙니다.
Sorry.
Ready you come? 1 2 3 go.
나 꿈꿨도 귀신 꿈꿨도.
와!
더 있어. Thank you for joining us today. Thank you.
Yugyeom's going to go home now.
All right. Thank you.
Veronica, thank you so much for joining us. Sorry that we had to keep it short. We'll talk to you soon.
All right, say bye to the boys.
Bye.
이거 하나 시키고
가요.
단칼이다.
Bye bye.
강적이다, 강적이야.
Alright, and unfortunately, this brings us to the end of today's show. 이제 마무리할 시간이 다 왔는데요. 와, 감사합니다. 오늘 어떠셨어요?
진짜 끝이에요?
진짜 끝입니다.
유경 씨가 활약이 좀 컸어요.
어떠셨어요?
유경 played a big role today.
오늘 양파링이 정말 맛있었던 것 같아요.
Onion ring was so yummy.
아, 저 지민 씨의 그 오프닝이 제일 좋았던 것 같아요.
아, 지민's opening.
The opening was really good.
와, 맞아요.
그쵸. Alright,
go.
그리고 오늘 영재 씨가 말을 너무 많이 하셨는데 오늘 어떠셨어요?
오늘이요? 되게 네. 저 기분 좋았는데 오늘 되게
기분 좋았어요?
되게 저만 아까 솔직히 처음에 솔 약간 없었는데 그 뭐지? 춤추고 나서 솔 생겨서 좀 활기차졌어요.
확실히 네, 세 분이 진짜 진행을 잘하시는 것 같아요.
아, 감사합니다.
찰떡 팀워크, 굿 팀워크.
Thank you.
감사합니다.
Alright, we'll gotta choose the proof shots. Mm-hmm. So 인증 샷을 골라야 되는데 아시죠?
Yeah.
네. Yeah.
아니, 앉아 계셔서 여기 보시면 됩니다.
All
this
right.
is from Gangnam Dams. 안 보여요?
오, 아, 여기 fan.
Okay.
Got seven fans.
No, not Ivani Cha. Not this one.
오,
와, 좋습니다. 이게 딱 좋아요.
Wow.
That's crazy.
만주.
오.
제일 좋아.
Jackson. Jackson 편집.
He even included Jackson. Yeah. How sweet.
The
without Jackson. Oh, with Jackson.
The, is 남자예요. Is a boy.
Oh, it's Jackson, a fanboy.
I like fanboy. I like boy.
And then he is
weird. Oh, Jackson 붙였어요.
I miss uh-huh. Jackson.
All right.
어, Jackson 오빠도 붙였네요.
아하. Uh-huh. 그래서 이 중에 이 다섯 장 중에 제일 마음에 드시는 사진.
잭슨 형 있는 게
두 개 like 있었어요. Jackson 있는 사진들이.
잭슨을 그 하트로 이렇게 넣어 주고.
하트 요거. They chose Mandu. Congratulations.
All right, congratulations. All right, Mandu, congratulations. We're getting a signed CD from GOT7 headed your
Mandu.
Way.
All right, well, yep. now it's really time to say goodbye. Thank you for joining us today.
Thank you.
And if you want to collect your prizes, please check our homepage after the show. Do not forget.
Do not forget.
Do yes. not.
And for those who want to participate in another segment from ASC, please check the link below.
Right here.
All right, we're going to be saying goodbye with GOT7's new music video for Just Right. GOT7, thank you for joining us today. Let's go take a picture real quick.
Okay.
오늘 와주셔서 너무 감사드리고요.
예,
다음에
감사합니다.
또 꼭 와주세요.
네.
네.
감사합니다.
Picture. Right. See you again soon. Goodbye. Baby. Gora gora, 제발 좀 말해주는 문나. 저런 너도 말해주는 문나. 아무것도 바꿀 필요 없이 예쁘다고. 지금 그 모습 그대로 완벽하다고. 마냥 행복하면 돼 걱정 없이. 부족한 점이 뭔지 찾기 없기. 거울 대신 그냥 내 눈빛을 바라봐. 저울 대신 내 등 위에 올라타봐봐. 아무리 널 뜯어봐도. 지금처럼 맘맘맘맘맘맘 웃어주면 난난난난난 바랄게 없으니 넌 아무것도 바꾸지 맘맘맘맘맘 아무 걱정 맘맘맘맘맘맘 너의 모든 게 다다다다 다 좋으니까 너는 아무것도 바꾸지 맘맘맘맘맘 이대로 about it.